So this is Nathan Bedford Forrest statue in Forrest Park in Memphis. This Nathan was the one who said get there first with the most. He was also one of the founders of the Ku Klux Klan. So this is dedicated to the military genius of Nathan Bedford Forrest by his countrymen. Nathan Bedford Forrest. Tough guy. This guy shot him once and he grabbed him and carved him up with a penknife. Said, "No son of a bitch kills me and lives." Of course, he lived.